Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is Riley, and today I got the custom Dark Aether camo video for you guys. If you haven't seen any videos on this camo and you don't know how to get it, it's actually super simple. Unfortunately, when you're playing, you can't see the camo. It's all done through OBS, so you add a chroma key here to your game capture, and then you add a color source, and that color you choose kind of overrides the Dark Aether, and that's how you're seeing these color effects. I'm gonna leave you guys with the two tactical new gameplays I got. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you watch the video all the way through. It helps the video out tremendously, guys. And also, we just hit 3,000 subscribers. I just wanted to thank you all. Honestly, it means so much to me. When we started this grind on YouTube, I had about 300 subscribers. So it's just insane, the growth. And I just wanted to thank you guys for that. And also, if you guys didn't know, I'm back to streaming on Twitch every other day. I'm going to be live tonight by the time you guys see this video. So come on over to the stream, say what's up. And if I don't see you in the stream, I will see you guys on Sunday with the next upload. Take care, everybody. Two kills.
Up, Jess.
Chill, Jess. I'm on a 28. Let's go, nuke, baby. Let's get it.
Fuck yeah, baby. Sunday, baby. Work tomorrow. Fuck yeah.
Let's go.
I was just checking in the showers.
Alright.
Oh, we're kind of getting lucky with this shit.
Two nukes for my next vid, let's go.